Hey Hunters, how's it going? It's another episode of Amnesia, and this is Master Hunter speaking. This is going to be the last one for the day of Amnesia. At least I might upload some Halo. Who knows? Starting off with the loading screen. Alright then.
Please let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
Find a way to get through. Looks like we have to go down here. Alexandra, I've prepared the explosives we need for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosive, and should be kept separate to avoid further mishaps. I arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and you're ready to go, Agrippa. Need some oil. Is there oil? I'm gonna run out of oil just looking for it. So I am very, very low on oil. Stuck in a scary place. That I don't want to be in. I have a feeling that this is going to be bad. to Jack Bleep for my oil. At least I got the grill. Please let there be oil. Yes. That didn't sound good. Yeah. 1/4 of the lantern full. That's enough to do something. Partially filled pot. Isn't there another one? Yeah. I should get the hell out of here right now. Back up to safety. Let's go in here. Forgot this is a dark room. There. Okay. Explosive. All's good. Slight headache. Conserve my lantern. That was a good plan. Rock. just a rock. Really? This is be a safe distance away. Options, graphics, gamma, turn it up a bit. Okay. Okay, I'm glad for light. Ow. No oil. I have one tinderbox, two ladnatum. Head pounding, heart shaking, all's good. Full set of three rods is unavailable. There is one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again, unless it is absolutely necessary. Always use the spare rods in storage before using the mended one. Of course, I have to run all the way back. I'm just gonna run. No! No, 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 no. It's right there. It's right there. Holy shoot! Professor Taylor was the second death caused by his blatant curiosity. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was the first time I actually... Okay. Graphics. Yeah, I didn't improve them. Apparently. Well, at least I don't think. Can't find that key. He panted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The medicine cabinet had been overturned and lay collapsed on the floor. He reached through the broken glass and grabbed all the sedatives he could find. Where's that key? The machine room key, isn't it? Because I haven't found it anywhere else. Just gonna magically appear. That was my first encounter with the amnesia grunt. I actually feel kind of relieved that I've done it now. Feels good. Thank you. ceiling? One tinderbox, not wasting it. Yep, machine room key. Awesome. Let's go to the back hall again. Sir William Smith had been unmarked. There was no way for him to know that the young man from the other day had cast such a terrible shadow. I've only died once. That was because of the water monster. Stefano, you're here. Anything here? That's made of metal. What am I supposed to do with all these boxes? Now this place is a bit cozy. Should have lit that one. Yeah. Any secret keys here? I will tear this place apart. Trying to find tinder boxes or something. What flicker bluish light? Okay, so can't break the window. Okay, let's go over here. Even though I don't want to. There's nothing. Unless you count those things. Chair. That's the good thing to do in school. And dissolve. There we go. Huh. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this video after that little thing ends. Is there a shovel? Canine spot. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. All you guys, if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want. This is the third Amnesia video. Not gonna be uploading any more today. Going to tomorrow. And good hunting, hunters. Bye.